So when we think of a vehicle, there's only two things you need to think about as regards energy usage at a high level. One is the need to reduce energy demand, and you do that by making the vehicle more streamlined, slippy through the air, using low rolling resistance tyres perhaps. And the second is improved efficiency of energy delivery, which means you minimise the amount of loss that the vehicle has in terms of its engine friction, the transmission losses, wheel bearing losses and so on.
This is an ultra compact car. It's designed for city environment to carry three 95th percentile humans, with the central driving position providing a highly visible view on the cityscape, with its short length provides nose-in parking to the curb, thereby reducing parking congestion.
What Gordon Murray Design brings to this project is a lightweight, innovative solution for an urban vehicle, which is central to Project M.
もちろんこのエンジンをシェルから話を受けたときにフリクションを下げると。では、ピストンの形状、そして DLC と力の面と接触面のそのフリクションの改善によりまして。
Shell are bringing the fuels and lubricants together into this project, and I mentioned co-engineering before, and a key bit of this is that we're linking the hardware design to the lubricant to get the very best out of both. Using base fluids which have innately low viscosity, we're combining them with molecules called viscosity modifiers, which enhance those viscosity properties but generally help keep the friction low, particularly at low temperature. And we're combining them with anti-wear additives, which limit the amount of wear within the engine.
A lot that we do is top secret, is client sensitive, and we can never share it. So I think the objectives of this project are very clear, and it's going to be great to share the story as we move from the design and concept phase through to the data acquisition and test phases.